never judge people from their appearance. Yeah. That changed everything, trust me. You think that you know? Maybe we all heard about what's going on in Libya from newspaper or from YouTube channel or TV news. But when you meet the survivor in person, it's completely different. When a guy looked at me and he said, they shot my brother next to me and I slept hugging him until the next morning. And then they took the body and he was crying. And he was 13 at that time. You question just one thing, you just question our humanity.